April 5th, April 18th, New Style. The Memory of the Venerable Theodora of Thessalonica. The Venerable Theodora came from devout Christian parents, Antonius and Chrysanthe, who lived on the island of Aegina. This devout couple lived at a time when the Holy Church was troubled by the iconoclastic heresy during the reign of Emperor Michael. But the devout spouses were not swayed by the iconoclastic teaching. Rather, they shone with their orthodoxy-like lamps. It was from such devout parents that the Venerable Theodora came. Upon reaching adulthood, Theodora entered into marriage, and soon she had a daughter. Due to the invasion of enemies, the young couple moved to Thessalonica. When Theodora's daughter reached adulthood, the Venerable Theodora dedicated her to the service of God in one of the monasteries of Thessalonica. Then, after the death of her husband, she herself settled in that monastery, taking monastic vows. Living in the monastery, the Venerable Theodora led a strictly ascetic life. Strengthened by the grace of God, she pleased the Lord with her labors of obedience, humility, fasting, and prayer to such an extent that she worked miracles not only during her lifetime, but also after her death. When upon the repose of the Venerable One, the abbess of that monastery also passed away, and when they were placing her body near the tomb of Saint Theodora, a great miracle occurred. The Venerable Theodora, as if alive, moved along with her coffin, as if yielding her place to her superior and demonstrating her humility even in death. All who witnessed this miracle were amazed and cried out loudly, "Lord, have mercy!" From the holy relics of the Venerable Theodora, fragrant myrrh flowed, with which many miracles were performed, demons were expelled, the blind regained their sight, and many sick people were healed of their ailments to the glory of our Lord Jesus Christ. The repose of the Venerable Theodora occurred in 879. On the same day, we commemorate the Venerable Fathers Theonas, Simeon, and Forbinus.